They've got Johnson, and it's Fox in at the shooting guard position. Here's Miracle Man. Elbow shot on the way. Can't get his first shot of the game to fall. Outside Johnson. Pass to Doctor. Makes good on the step back jumper.
Very clever how he creates space against the bigger defender.
I'll tell you, the analytics crew may not like the mid-range, but sometimes you just got to put it in the basket.
Here's the franchise. Five to shoot. Takes one from 10 feet. Shorty with a rebound. About a minute played here so far in the first. The teardrop. And the layup is good by Johnson.
Boy, that's beautiful touch on the floater. And let's remember, not everyone has that shot in their arsenal.
Pass to Miracle Man. That shot off the mark.
Got to credit the defense. They found a way to stop him, and that's never an easy task.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Fades back. And he gets it to go off the front iron.
You know, being that wide open sometimes leads to a miss, but that fadeaway was money.
They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Here's Garnett, covered by Johnson. Pass to Miracle Man. Here's the franchise. Here's Miracle Man. Connects. The jumper drops.
Good decision making. Scopes the situation. Puts the pass right on the mark.
Outside Johnson. Here's the doctor. Nails it from beyond the arc. He's got five.
Boy, 4 for 4 to get things started. Must have been a good shoot around this morning.
Pass to Garnett. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes play, here's Miracle Man. Here's Insanity. They shoot again. Shorty with a rebound. On 4 of 4 from the floor. Perfect start. To the middle. Off with the layup.
Ooh, couldn't quite get that one. 4 for 5.
Here's Garnett. And a miss there on the triple. First quarter of action. Just under 3.5 minutes played. They get the rebound. Big smooth, can't hit.
Probably should have scored there. He usually does.
Here's the franchise. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Here's Insanity. Oh, and Fox with the block. Outside Johnson. Yes! And a nice assist from Fox. Johnson's got five now.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks. That's a good timeout. They just can't hit anything.
Sometimes it just feels like this has become contagious. He wants to settle his guys down right now.
Here's Richardson. Pass to Garnett. Here's Robertson. Here's Big Cat. To the inside. Robertson can't get his first shot of the game to fall. Gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Outside Johnson. Oh, and Johnson slams it in.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip. And guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Gone 6 of 9 and finding their rhythm now. Floats one. And it's good on the layup. 9 points in the game.
What a way to begin this game. Dominating at both ends of the floor.
And give them credit for approaching this game with the right energy and intensity. This team has attacked every chance they've gotten.
Here's Big Cat. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Hey, you can't block it. Sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
Shooting for the away team. Taking 2 shots.
And he drops the first. Both good from the line that time. We've got 1:55 left to play in the first. Now here's Booker. The three. He buries it from three.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
Here's Big Cat. A minute and a half left now in the first quarter. To the middle. Parked it down low that time. Got hit with the 3 second call. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
Oh, you could feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
Gone a fantastic 8 of 11 so far. Outside Booker. Perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
This has been just a dreadful start for them defensively. Not good at all.
Pass to Richardson. Here's Little General. 58 seconds left in the first quarter here. Here's Big Cat. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
Such a multi-talented threat on the offensive end, and you love his confidence.
Here's Easy Breezy. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Pass to Fresh. Here's Shorty. Just 5 to shoot. Booker with it. Richardson picks him up. Count it. Booker's got 7 points.
Their success from mid-range has really set them apart today.
5 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Robertson. Here's Big Cat. Booker defending. Here's Big Cat. Richardson, no good. Outside Booker. And he drives in. And an overpowering first quarter effort. Already a double-digit advantage. Leading by 17. And back to the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And let's get you back to the action as game 2 is getting underway. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
With their offense clicking on all cylinders, they own that first quarter.
That's exactly the start you want. You take complete command. Now you've got to maintain that focus.
And it's the franchise in at the four-man position.
And for him, that's a great look. Expect him to go right back to it if it's available.
No doubt. Very good play call, good execution. Sometimes it just doesn't fall.
Gets the three ball to go.
And just sinks it over the taller defender. That's why you have to crowd shooters on the perimeter.
Today's player is not intimidated by size. You even give them a sliver of a window, and they're going to make that shot.
Second shot opportunity. Easy breezy. Shot is good.
And attacking a somewhat helpless defense right now. Just a relentless effort.
Well, you love that there's no let-up in how they're playing. They want to dominate every aspect, including second-chance points.
Here's Big Cat. And it's going to be a three-second call.
Ooh, talk about a way to deflate the team.
Well, I think it kills your energy, and it certainly kills your momentum.
Gone just one of three to begin the second quarter. Pass to Easy Breezy. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Here's the doctor. Misses the three. Shooting only 23% so far. Here's Little General. Here's the franchise. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Great open look there.
He's the last guy you want to leave alone on the perimeter.
Shooting an amazing 61%. Looking confident. Pass to Easy Breezy. Here's the doctor. 5 points in the game. They get it back. Big smooth. Boom! He jams it straight down.
And this is something he does all too well. Great position for the putback there.
And I like how he doesn't think twice about passing it out. Just going right for the slam.
No reason to do so there. He was going to leave, no doubt.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
Here's Fresh. Insanity pulls it in.
Well, if the defense gives him that shot next time, they could get burned. I think he's just a little bit out of rhythm.
Here's Big Cat. Pass to Insanity. And there's the rejection. Here in quarter two, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Here's Hart. Down low. Here's Big Smooth. No good. That's his third miss out of 5 attempts. He gets it in there.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Here's Little General. Pass to the franchise. Hey, expanding his range. He drops it from range.
You have to have the vision to find the open man. Beautiful pass.
And something fans don't always get to see, some of the closely guarded secrets that happen in that huddle.
It's tough to hide your communications. Teams go to great lengths to try to do it, but sometimes to no avail.
Here's the doctor. 5 points in the game. Here's Big Smooth. Inside. Here's the doctor. Banked it in off the glass. He has 7.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. Pass to Miracle Man. No good with a layup. Gone 4 of 10 from the field in the second. Here's the doctor. Shot from the wing. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
First team foul.
It was a strong move. The shot's just a little off.
At the line for two.
That free throw, no good. Second free throw is good. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Miracle Man. Pass to the franchise. Here's Miracle Man. That three's off the mark.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Here's the doctor. Fires the three. It's hauled in by Garnett.
Right now trying to get into a rhythm, but so far this quarter, boy, he is struggling to make anything go down.
To the paint. Here's the bulldozer. Using his post moves to get the 2 points.
I'll tell you, you allow him to get to a spot, and it's over, right? Defense unable to even challenge the shot.
Fox outside. Comes up empty, down low. Shooting a low 30% from the floor. Here's the franchise. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Oh, trying his luck from deep. No good that time. Shooting just around 33% since the second quarter got underway. Pass to Easy Breezy. Here's the doctor. Give him eight. Here's Big Smooth. And it's rebounded by the bulldozer. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Down low. Well timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
That's how you share the rock. He does this time and time again.
Timeout, timeout.
Home team.
Here's Johnson. Soft touch off the glass. Johnson's got 11 points.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Pass to the franchise. And we're going to have
jump ball. You too.
Boy, we're seeing inspired play out of them.
And that's certainly reflected in the score.
Now Booker. He's got seven. Pass to Johnson. Here's Big Smooth. No good. He's missed five of his eight attempts.
Just hasn't found much consistency from the floor. But his teammates have picked up the slack.
Six on the shot clock. Johnson with it. Second chance effort, and Shorty gets it to go.
And I love how they're working much harder on the glass this quarter and drumming up more second chance opportunities.
Pass to Richardson. Here's Garnett, covered by Johnson. Here's Miracle Man. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
First team foul. At the line for the away team. At the line for two.
He misses the free throw. So neither attempt will fall that time.
And his struggles have been apparent.
Unable to make an impact scoring the ball.
Coming onto the floor for the away team.
They've got a commanding lead.
It just seems like everything is going their way.
Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. And here's Booker. Good as the jump shot falls. Booker's got 9 points. Just 4 seconds left in the first half. 1 second left. And no good. So as we conclude the first half, a fairly one-sided game. Up 19. And time now for the...
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Taking a look at this home squad, they have rebounded very well from their loss in game one and have their eyes set squarely on evening this series up. What a response to a difficult opening game of the series for them. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about this home team?
Their control of the boards is a big reason for this game. Seems like it might have been their game plan coming in. Send multiple guys to the rim when the shot goes off.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the visiting team.
They really need to focus on finding quality shots. They can't create for themselves in the second half. Things will only get worse. And I'm talking about the high percentage looks, not contested threes.
This stadium is rocking right now as we return to the Western Conference Finals. Shooting is around 55% so far. They've got Johnson, and it's Fox in at the two spot. That's the five to begin the second half for Taylor Jenkins.
Wow. I'll tell you, such an advantage having a playmaker who can get up to the rim and finish.
Now that is what every team wants.
Oh, you love it. Fearless, aggressive, leaving no doubt whatsoever.
Here's Miracle Man.
Home team foul. First personal foul.
His shot was hindered by that momentous Mobile One block.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
The visitors with the ball.
A great job to establish position and square up.
First team foul.
Fox with the ball. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Driving inside. The layup off target. Shooting an unimpressive 30% in this game so far. Sends it home from three-point land.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
Second half rolling along. About a minute played here. The kick out to Johnson. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Johnson's got 14 points.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
And you would expect nothing less from these two, taking pride and making plays.
Over to the wing. Here's Garnett, covered by Johnson. Insanity drills it from deep. He's got six.
Outstanding pass, on time and on target.
Fox outside. Pass to Doctor. Beyond the arc. Count that one. He's now 5 for 8.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
Now, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
There's just a lot of wide open lanes to the rim here. That'll drive your coach nuts.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
Here's Miracle Man. Pass to the franchise. Into the third. 2 minutes in now. It's deflected. And that goes out of bounds. And they retain possession. Ball. Hart's checked in for Fox. Here's the bulldozer. 5 on the clock. Here's Miracle Man. Knocks it down from distance.
Boy, everyone is getting to their spots and then capitalizing. 3 for 4 in the quarter. Beautiful.
Outside Hart. From 10 feet away. Good on the bucket. Hart's got his first 2 points.
And they keep on figuring out ways to force the rock inside and convert.
Pass to the bulldozer. Here's Miracle Man. 5 points in the game. Big smooth with a rebound.
Well, that's just inconsistency from him, and it's happened all night, and it hasn't helped their cause.
Shot's good by Hart. Hart's got 4 points now in the quarter.
They've been a little soft with their defense on the interior.
Tipped away. 3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. Here's the doctor. 3-pointer off the mark. Gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Pass to Garnett. Here's the franchise. Here's Insanity. Hits the trifecta. He's got 9. Gotten 5 of 7 attempts in the third quarter. To the middle. And the basket by the doctor.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
Second half here, and we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. In transition, here they come. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
You too.
That's tipped. Gone 4 of 6 from the floor in this third quarter. From deep 3-point range, the shot comes out. Gotten 6 of 8 shots to go and looking good since the break. Step back shot and too long on the shot. Shooting has been excellent in the third quarter at 57%. Pass to the franchise. Here's Miracle Man, covered by Johnson. Just 5 on the clock. Unloads. The offensive rebound. The franchise. It's blocked. Outside Hart. Out to the right wing. Here's the doctor. 15 points in the game. Shot's good by Hart. Hart's got 6 here in the quarter.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Any hope of coming back to win this game looks near impossible.
I know. The way things have gone so far, hard to imagine. Trying anything now to get them out of this slump.
Just feels like the basket is looking awfully small to them right now. They're having a hard time getting anything to fall.
Minute 58 left in the third quarter. Pass to Mr. Clutch. Here's the franchise. To the inside. Hart with the defensive effort.
Ooh, I think he wants that one back. I mean, he knows he's capable of better.
The shot by Johnson, no good. Shooting only 33%. Not exactly consistent offense. Here's the franchise. Oh, and that one, no question. Powered it down.
Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there. Now here's Booker. 9 points in the game. Can't drop the tough three-pointer. Here's Big Cat. Pass to the franchise. 107 left in the third. Here's Insanity. Off target with the three. Got 7 of 12 shots to drop in the third. Inside. Here's Easy Breezy. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Shooting for the home team. Taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And he makes a first. Fox has checked in for Hart. And that's good as he hits both shots. 55 seconds left in the third. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Pass to Big Cat. Launches it. Drains the triple. Give him eight.
Here in the second half, they're really focused on stretching the floor.
And guys, boy, when you're hitting, it sure does work. It obviously opens up major options at the offensive end.
Fox, that's good.
Well, that's not the guy you want guarding him at the rim. Just too much of a differential in terms of size.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Richardson, no good. Gone 8 of 13 in the second half. Pass to Fox. No good. Gotten 6 of 14 shots to drop in this third quarter. Now here's Richardson. Here's Mr. Clutch. For three. Fires in the triple. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits. It may be difficult to overcome. Up 19. And time for a short break. Stay right there. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist to the game.
He's always near the top of the list for this honor. I mean, passes like these are his specialty.
Well, this is why great point guard play is so critical in today's NBA, and you see it right there on display.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand. And it's Big Cat in at the one spot. Pass to the franchise. Here's Big Cat. Booker defending. Six to shoot. Here's Mr. Clutch. Unloads from 13. The franchise. That's good.
Yeah, he has a really nice feel from that spot, and the size gives him a clear advantage.
Well, sometimes when you've got size, your release point is so high that you're going to get a good look no matter what.
Pass to Shorty. Uneasy, too, on the layup.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
To me, this has simply stated been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
After a poor offensive first half, some nice adjustments made by the staff, and their shooting percentage is climbing.
We played just over a minute here in the fourth. Here's Booker. Good D by Richardson. Shooting only 40% from the floor in this game. Here's the franchise. Easy Breezy with a rebound. Shooting is around 55% so far. To the middle. No good on the shot.
Well, that's a case where a guy's trying to make a play, trying to take it up strong, but the defense was ready.
Here's Garnett, covered by Johnson. And the shot goes in.
Well, we see a lot of emphasis on three-point shooting nowadays, but you'll take that look right there any night of the week.
We're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Here's Booker. Tries again. And that's 2 points on the layup.
Timeout.
This guy is just working his tail off on the board. You love the effort. Love the energy.
They're rushing things offensively. And their impatience has led to carelessness.
It's T-shirt Bonanza. Make some noise. Get ready for the Gear Squad.
Visitors with the ball. Trailing by 17. Pass to the bulldozer. Here's the franchise. Here's Insanity. Oh, tries a three. The shot no good.
He is just not taking smart shots out there. A pattern he has fallen into tonight.
Now here's Fox. Defense right on it. And it's in there.
He's just so hard to check. He can turn you one way, then use the spin move to make you look sad.
Here's Miracle Man. Here's the franchise. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. They retain possession. Oh, persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
You know, you have to like that he's still getting quality touches and delivering now after getting blanked in the first half.
Fox outside. Count it.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
Got 4 of 9 shots to go in during this fourth quarter. Pass to Insanity. Here's Garnett. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth.
First team foul.
Here's Miracle Man. Down low. Here's the franchise. Can't cash it in from close range. Shooting just about 57% in this fourth quarter. Now Fox. Unloads from 13. And he hits the jumper. Fox has got 6 in the quarter.
Well, this guy has been efficient and effective all night. That IQ has been on display.
Here's Garnett. Here's Insanity. Counted from distance.
After hitting only 1 from downtown in the first half, he's exploded with 3 since.
Here's the doctor.
Home team.
Get ready for the Gear Squad.
Now we present our New Balance Player of the Game.
Incredible. I mean, he found his rhythm out there tonight, and he's really let his offense come to him. He hasn't forced the issue, and because of this, it's allowed him to get into a comfort zone.
Yeah, they were on thin ice in this series. He knew it, and he went out there and did something about it. He wasn't about to let them go into a 3-1 hole.
And they've really managed to dominate inside.
Here's Miracle Man. Pass to Garnett. The three ball. And the three-pointer goes.
Good heads-up basketball. Season opening and capitalizes.
Here's the doctor. Fox outside. To the inside. Short.
Oh, okay then. Come on now, guys. That's flat out insane.
Hey, when's the last time you saw a jam like that? And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
Oh, you could feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
He takes it in, and Miracle Man gets it to go.
And despite the size mismatch, getting a little aggressive down there in the paint.
Some guys just relish the challenge. Find a way, and he does.
Here's Johnson. Second chance shot. And there's the basket, and the whistle blows. Chance at a three-point play here. Going to the line for one.
Shooting for the home team. One plus the penalty. Two shots.
And the free throw, no good. Gotten seven to go out of 13 attempts during the fourth. Pass to Garnett. Here's Insanity. He's covered by Fox. Here's Miracle Man. Just five to shoot. Pure from three-point range.
They're really employing a deep range initiative here in the fourth, and it's working.
It feels like they have worked their perimeter game to perfection, swinging the ball, cashing in from the outside. What a performance.
That is now his seventh field goal in 10 attempts. Impressive.
Looking to close things out, that might have been the nail in the coffin.
Well, at this point, they're so far up, it would take a real collapse to give this game away at this point.
Get ready for the dance squad!
Substitution for the away team.
Come in. Outside, Green. Pass to Robertson. 17-foot shot on the way, and it falls all over the rim and in. Carroll's got his first points of the night.
Well orchestrated, and then the pass is right on the money.
Here's Fresh. 54 seconds left in the fourth quarter. The shot no good. Here's Carroll. Richardson, no good. Outside Booker, lets it fly. And it's Richardson with the rebound.
Well, defenses are content to give up the mid-range, right? It's not the high percentage restricted area or the three. You can see they're prepared to give up that shot.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks.
And he's easily led the way on the boards tonight.
He's competed for every missed shot. Feels like he's quicker to the basketball than anyone else out there.
Outside Booker. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. And they start out the postseason with a